throws it behind the Columbus net. Werenski had to go off his stick. Kempe on it. Kempe in front to Kopitar. A shot. Pad save. Oh, a great look for Anze Kopitar.
Earlier on was Kopitar. Watch the pad drag by Merzlikins. He kind of goes down and he just keeps it there.
And across to Anderson. To Deneau. Back to Anderson. Moves in. A shot. Save made. Rebound covered.
Anderson comes up the far side. Watch his knee. Right there. Just a neat little pass to space.
Feeds it out to the blue line. Werenski passes down low. Roslovic for Gaudreau. Denied the walkout bid. Still with it. Into the slot. Gaudreau shoots and scores.
Oh, we're going to have a look at this one here. We'll see what happens with Gaudreau. Change the point of attack in front of the net. We'll try to keep an eye. He spins out here. Then the Kings in a man-on-man system. There's the push. There's the shove. High above, we'll see what happens. Push, push, push. The Kings are calling the referee over right now. Oh, there's a push there, and then there's a shove with the arms. I think the Kings are going to challenge here.
Los Angeles is challenging that there was goaltender interference prior to the goal.
Second one's coming up with the hands. Watch right there. The hands are there. He pushes through, and that forces Clark into the goaltender.
You know, Jim, like when you look at it too, as he makes that contact with Talbot could not move his catching hand. He couldn't get his glove hand back up.
It's determined the actions of 38 Columbus pushing the LA defenseman to his goalie. Therefore, the goalie can't play his position. We have no goal for goalie interference.
Okay.
Face off to the right of Cam Talbot and off the draw, Byfield quickly to center ice with speed. Byfield around one man in on goal. Scores! What a goal! Quinton Byfield! And that gets Jim Fox out of his seat here at Crypto.com Arena. Quinton Byfield! What an effort! 1-0 LA!
You had Clark in Boston. Watch this. At this point, coming up right here, I thought it was over. Look at the footwork. He kicks the puck back to his stick. You talking a big man right there, back, and then able to hoist it. He has to get it over the pad. Now, this is all one-on-one. He had enough speed to make it dangerous for Werenski.
As it's carried to Clark to center, his shoot in, chase down, quick shot, score! Dubois! Power play goal, and the Kings are up 2-0.
And boy, he knew what to do with it.
So you have the set plays, right? And that's the set play. Brad Clark knew exactly what was going on there. Look at this, his head's up. He takes a slap shot pass, and there's the quick release. Merzlikins, the goaltender, probably wants to be a little bit more aggressive there since there's probably no other option there for Dubois.
Recaptured, Werenski, a shot block, and look out. Up the right wing, room to the net, LaFerriere. Deeks, save is made, rebound, Kopitar across to Kempe, but behind Kempe. Gaudreau the other way, in on left wing. Leaves it for Jenner. Knocks it into the right wing corner. Swept behind the net. Jenner walking out. Backhander bid. Save is made. Things open up and they score. Puck was thrown to the front of the net from behind the net by Boqvist. I don't know if a Blue Jacket got a touch on it. Might have gone in off Talbot.
Make the move. He might not have wanted to make. He wanted to take it all the way across. Save here, bounce, and then, yeah, in behind. So Cam is caught in a situation where he's scrambling. It's a scramble situation. And that's where Boqvist sensed that. He didn't have to look.
Moore reaches for it at center. For Deneau on right wing into the zone. Deneau to the right circle. Threw it in front. Broken up by the goalie's stick. It's loose. Shot and tight save. Clark with that bid. And a Byfield off his stick. And they battle again. Byfield with it.
Here's a loose puck battle by Turcotte.
In front, Dubois chance. Score! All of that hard work pays off. P.L. Dubois second tonight. 3-1 L.A.
Peng Sullivan goes around to one guy, ends up behind them. Watch this right here. There's the battle by Turcotte. Body first, stick second. And then Dubois will just swoop this one. You know what? I think the defender, right there, he kind of creates a change-up situation.
Pinching Doughty for Byfield. Another extended L.A. shift in the Columbus end. Laferriere just on. Cross ice, it comes. Kelly have a chance, save. And then the Blue Jackets will take over. Chinnikov. Head to Marchenko and to Voronkov for break-in, shoots. Save is made, Talbot.
Big goals at the right time and big saves at the right time.
3-1 LA. Kings looking for their fourth straight win. Doughty right up the middle, hands it off, gets it back, chips it. Score!
The puck
is in the net. There's the horn.
There's also a kick, a skate, does the skate of Doughty, the puck is in. There's no question about that when it happens. There's a whole other thing here now. Once they determine that, is it going to be goaltender interference? Doughty's skate hits the goaltender right there, and the puck goes in. That would have to be a coach's challenge, which can take place now. And the referee is over at the bench. It prevents the left leg of Merzlikins from coming back. It's inadvertent, but there is the skate of Doughty, and the puck is back here. This is a big one here.
After the coach's challenge, it was determined that there was goaltender interference on the play. We have no goal.
Now, I'm not surprised by it. Nope. You like Doughty doing what he did? You're driving to the net.
King's second power play, and look out, here is a breakaway. Shorthanded. Save is made. Roslovic with the break. Now in front. Save again off Jenner. And to Fiala. A give and go with Kempe. Now Kempe got it back for Doughty. In the middle it comes. Fiala scores.
But when I talked to Kevin, I said, Kevin, the production hasn't been there. But I was just, he's been playing so hard without the puck. And this is what he's been working on practice. Daryl, you were there this morning. Kevin Fiala was on the ice 15 minutes before anyone else got on the ice.
2 for 2, a good percentage here tonight. Kings get it ahead, but Laferriere was checked. Danforth turning with it, a man in front, he centers. Tipped on, save is made. Good job there by Trevor Moore. Picked up Deneau across to Moore for Doughty with a shot. He scores! One more for good measure with 22.6 left. 5-1 LA.
And he's been talking way back at the beginning of the season. Yeah, Merzlikins probably upset with himself there because there was no screen, maybe a moving screen. I don't think it was tipped. It may have been. Again, that's another thing that would upset a goaltender. But Drew made some adjustments to the curve.
So the Kings with a statement here to start the homestand. It started with the